What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ari. Welcome back to AM Live. Thank you for tuning to another reaction video. Hope you guys are doing awesome. Hope you guys are doing great. I am great myself. I'm sitting on here, sipping on my papaya and banana smoothie, you know, trying to get sexy. Summer body, 2020, 1 year. Yeah, hope you guys are doing awesome. Thank you for tuning to another reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to comedians on Michael Jackson. You know, the great like Michael Jackson, all the good comedians. Yeah, let's just get into the video, man. You know, if you're new to the channel, smash the like button, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. Turn on post notification, and yeah, comment on all social media platforms and all that good stuff. Let's get into it. Let me know if you guys, let me know what you guys want to see on the channel, you know, what you want me to react to. Let's go. Oh, damn.
Nigga getting old though, nigga, cause the moons wasn't as crisp as it used to be. Yo, that nigga was like going through the paces from
Trey. Hey, Griffin.
And I'm wondering why he kept covering his motherfucking face. You know, through the whole show, then the hand came down, I was like, put it back up and shit.
Oh, that's messed up.
I watched the movie, I swore down, it was Michael, nigga. I'm like, they don't want to tell nobody that Michael's doing this, nigga.
That was him?
That's Michael Jackson. If that motherfucker bleach himself one more time, he gonna be clear. Send that motherfucker to Afghanistan, invisible nigga. All I see is moonwalk steps in the sand, nigga. He hearing shit. I hear Geeky.
Eddie Griffin has slept on.
No. Your blood is mine. No, but. Muslim black, I don't play, but. You know what I'm saying? That nigga get to heaven, God ain't gonna recognize him. Nigga, God be like, you ain't the nigga I made. But where the fuck to throw it? Michael, I ain't got a pro and a big old nigga nose. What the fuck is this pencil? Nigga, write me a note. And they always complaining about how Papa Joe whooped their ass.
Ain't nothing wrong with a little bit of Austin.
Nigga, I wish I did have a father like that nigga that whooped my ass in the fang.
Facts.
He beat them motherfuckers into superstars. He'll run over there and kiss his dick. You know what I mean? If you got $100 million, nigga, go get some therapy. What the fuck you complaining about?
Facts.
When I was 15, he beat me, I shattered. My mama beat me this far. Whoop my ass when I get off so I can end up like them niggas.
Facts.
Trip, man. Whatever happened to pimps, man?
Christopher.
What if Michael Jackson was a pimp? Should be him and Tito be riding around in a Cadillac and shit? Slow down, Tito.
Oh, well, this one before.
Let me out. Come in, girl.
I said, come in, girl.
I said, come in, girl.
I'll watch this one before.
What you got? Oh, my God, I'm sorry. All I got is a $100 bill. Girl, you've been out here all day, and all you got is a $100 bill? Ah! Keep it in the car.
My manager called me up and said, yo, man, Michael Jackson, man. I was like, so? You know, because I fucked Mike up, you know. Mike don't wait for the $105, you know. I bust that ass on Mike. I was looking for Mike, but my manager said, you know, we don't know everything about Michael Jackson. You might be this bad motherfucker behind closed doors. He's a recluse, you know, behind closed doors. He might be completely different. And I'd be at the party and have Michael walk up to me one day and be like this. Yeah. I see you later. That's a dumb. and I can't do the shit. This shit, it's the dumbest dance ever, because I can't do it. That's why I say it's stupid. But how can you do the moonwalk and ask a woman to dance and shit, be at the party, say, hey, baby, come on, let's dance. See you later. The moonwalk. It's some stupid shit. Michael can do that shit, though. Michael's so famous, Michael went on television, and everything he says, the public believes. Went on television and said, I don't have sex because of my religious beliefs, and the public believed it. Out of brothers, like, get the fuck out of here.
Right?
And white people go, that Michael's a special kind of guy.
Nah.
He's special. I mean, he's good, clean, and wholesome.
Nah.
Y'all believe it? Y'all believed it? Y'all didn't get mad when you took Brooke Shields to Grammys. Nobody white said shit. And Brooke Shields is the whitest woman in America. That's Miss America every year. Brooke, fuck who you see with the crown. Brooke, you look at a white woman in the dictionary, you picture Brooke like this. She's white. And this nigga took it to Grammys, nobody said shit. If I took Brooke Shields to Grammys, y'all lose your mind. Because y'all know Brooke would get fucked that night. Michael Jackson lost his mind. What the hell is wrong with Michael? Another kid? Another kid? I thought it was Groundhog Day when I heard that shit. Another kid? Get the fuck out of here. Yo, that's how much we love Michael. We love Michael so much, we let the first kid slide. Another kid? I'm fucking done. I'm done with Michael. I've been on a fan my whole life. I am fucking done. I'm handing in my glove. Okay. I saw Michael on 60 Minutes. Ed Bradley tried his best to make Michael look like a mammal.
Somebody tried his best.
Drink water and breathe air, right?
Yeah.
He gave Michael the easiest questions in the world, the easiest GED questions in the world, and Michael could not pass the test. He's like, Michael, do you think it's proper for a 45-year-old man to sleep in the bed with 13-year-old boys?
Yes. No!
Okay, let me rephrase that. Michael, would you let your children sleep in the bed of a 45-year-old man that's been accused of child molestation?
Yes! Ed Bradley looked at Michael Jackson like he wanted to say, nigga, is you crazy?
He wanted to take the 60 minutes clock and push the shit forward. Now get the fuck off my show. I thought you said it was 60 minutes. It's 10 minutes. Get out of here. You nutty nigga. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Say nutty nigga.
I'm done with Michael, man. You see Michael go to court? Motherfucker cut the court 20 minutes late. What kind of black man goes to the court 20 minutes late?
None.
This ain't barbershop too. This is court, motherfucker. Shit. And he don't even wear a real suit to court. Coming in there looking like Captain Crunch.
Oh, my dude's a weird stuff for real.
Yeah, who's the lawyer? Frankie Berry? Better take your black ass to Banana Republic and get you a decent suit. What the fuck is wrong with that boy? I'm done with fucking Mike. What the fuck? Another cat? That's like another dead white girl showing up at OJ's house.
Hey, question. Can somebody explain to me the whole OJ story? I think I was too young to actually know. I wasn't even born at the time. I was probably like young. What was the whole situation? All of a sudden he killed a white girl. And he's a player in the NFL. Tell me the whole story. He just got out of jail recently. I didn't really kill. But I didn't really kill.
Hang on. I know what you're thinking.
I just didn't kill.
Michael Jackson going to jail. It's going to be a sad sight when Michael Jackson goes to jail. Oh, we're going to shed a tear when Michael Jackson goes to jail.
And then it's gonna be sad the day he go in. It's gonna be sad like a month later when that perm grows out of his head.
Facts. That ain't true.
The shit's all nappy and gray, but his makeup's all fucked up, so he don't got the Crayola people to fix his face no more. That's a fucking sad ass sight. Remember when he was young, everybody used to have those arguments about who's better, Michael Jackson or Prince? Prince won.
And that's why I don't
trust it.
I don't like it. I don't trust it. Because one minute they all love you, the next thing you know, you're in front of that courthouse dancing on top of a car just trying to figure out what the fuck happened to you.
Buff.
That's what I'm waiting for, because the timing of this Michael Jackson shit is what makes me doubt it. Every time war is going out of control, or the economy gets bad, or something is wrong with the world at large, it's always these moments in history that Michael Jackson will coincidentally jerk off a kid. This is getting ridiculous. Are you planning this shit? Do you have meetings?
Michael, thank you for coming. As you know, Michael, the war has not been going as well as we expected. There's been a lot of hiccups, and the public is asking us a lot of questions, of course. And, well, Michael, there's no nice way to say this, and all I know how to do is be direct, so let me just be direct. We're going to need you to jerk off another child, Mike. I'm sorry.
Oh, man.
I am sorry. But it would really help out.
Or maybe he did it. Who knows? Who knows? That's the thing. That's what I wanted to say. Who knows? Who the fuck knows? Mike, God, and this little boy know. That's about it. That's about it. The only reason that I can even talk about this shit is because everybody's speculating. They all think he did it. And I don't think he did it. I'm alone in this. I don't think he did it. I'm not going to say I don't think he did it. That's too strong.
Wait, what?
Let me just say I'm reserving judgment until all the facts come out. So far from what I heard, I mean, the kid said he was dying of cancer. He was in Make-A-Wish Foundation. He claimed he had 2 weeks to live, and it was his dying wish
to meet Michael Jackson.
Come on, man, give me a fucking break. This kid is 10 years old. He don't remember Thriller. The fuck you want to meet Michael Jackson for, honestly? I remember Thriller, and I just, like, kind of want to meet this nigga, like. I wouldn't break an appointment to meet him, I'll put it that way. I'd have to already be free. That's ridiculous. That's like if I'm dying in 2 weeks and go, oh, mama, oh, get me in a room with Chubby Chuckle. I don't want to meet that motherfucker. My legs too, which might not usher or somebody like this. So then the kid claims he goes to Michael's house. This is where it all gets crazy. I don't, like, you know, he does everything you'd expect in Michael's house. They climbed trees and rode roller coasters and Ferris wheels. The chef made cookies, pies, and cakes. They was putting them on in. Giraffes, and songs, kitchen. And in the middle of all this childlike activity, for some reason, Mike pulled out some wine and some pills and sucked this kid's dick.
Whoa.
And the kid had the nerve to call that abuse. Motherfucker, that is a good host. God damn, what else do you want? What else do you want? I'm not going to get a glass of a grape drink at my friend's house.
That's a great.
A little roller coaster ride, my dick sucked. Mike must be confused. Like, I brought you to my house, I bet you, I sucked your dick, and this is how you repay me, motherfucker?
Oh,
this was your wish, not mine. Thought you were dying in 2 weeks. What happened to that motherfucker? I've been in court for a year and a half to get strong every time I see
it. Oh boy. Dave Chappelle, don't kill. I like that.
This is fucked up. I can't even say this. Fuck. Would it be some ironic shit if they found out through this case that the cure from cancer was Michael Jackson sucking the dick somehow? Mark had powers like Green Mile. All the kids like, please, Mike, suck our dicks. Never again. You didn't appreciate it. Can we at least study your saliva? Please, Michael. It doesn't stop, though. It just doesn't stop. And the only reason I can talk about Mike is because he's a freak. He's a freak. That's why people let you talk about him. Because if I brought up Catholic priest fucking kids, it'd be quiet as shit. But.
Oh, dude, you're supposed to go.
When Michael Jackson does it, it's okay. Because he's a freak. His face is all cut up. But just remember, when you look at that thing that he calls his face, that he did that for you somehow. Somehow he thought you might, maybe it'll help. Maybe people will like me more if I turn myself into a white, ghoulish-like creature. I don't know what the fuck it is. But he did it for you. And I appreciate the gesture, Michael Jackson, if you're watching this. I appreciate that gesture, and I want you to know, fuck everybody, Dave Chappelle understands. Because you want to know something? I'm getting some work now. Surprise, yes. Nothing major. You would never know if I didn't tell you, but it's some shit I'm insecure about that I want to work on. You must know, I'm getting Botox done on my balls to get these wrinkles out. Finally, I can have these shit smooth as eggs. No, I can't wait.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that was cool. I enjoyed the video, man. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I did. But, nevertheless, that's just that's the video there. Comedians going in on the great Michael Jackson. You know? Wait, I say great. The late Michael Jackson. Yeah. Nevertheless, smash the like button, subscribe, comment down below what next you want to see me react to, and yeah. Hit me up on all social platforms. Follow me on IG, Snapchat, Instagram, all that good stuff. And remember, baby, the world is yours. Peace. I'm out.